Wait, really? How come? Because of the invasion? Come on, Chiron, do something, bro. Basically, all I did there was not allow the Hachiman to clear, which is what the Umoja was doing to the Chiron. But the Chiron was, I think he went Bluestone, right? Oh. He has more damage, so his clear did more. Probably not gonna go for their purple because Umoja's gonna come back full Omi. And she can keep us there forever. Come on. It's not worth it.
No problem.
No problem. Way to step up to plate.
You need to do a lot of those portals, right? To get rid of that? That's cool. Whip up the creeps for him. Support's so such an OP role, though, it's insane.
Ultimate is ready!
Ultimate is ready!
I'll defend the gold yard! I'll get quickly!
Enemy missing middle!
This roll's so OP, bro.
I nearly got fouled there.
You literally just gotta use your brain. Oh. This roll sucks! I think it's the last wave I'm taking, then maybe I'll start rotating.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Great
Oh, I can't be serious, bro. I want to go straight Pridwin. I feel like Pridwin is so OP on Geb.
It's all right.
Anytime, friend.
Out of the park.
Be a little bit careful here.
Right back.
See ya.
You eat that killing spree.
Do you think we'll rise up in the ranks mid-season changes? I think a lot of people go the bow build with attack speed steroid hunters.
I'll attack left lane.
You're right, Joe. You can eat that yellow snow.
Missing right.
Cancel that.
Be careful.
Your right tower is
I love how tanky I am, bro. It's crazy.
I smell magic in the air.
I'm so tanky, dude.
Retreat.
I'm so tanky, bro. But sometimes I feel like support's my best role.
Tower is under attack. Your right tower has been destroyed.
Attack the Gold Fury!
Attack the Gold Fury!
It's harder to see without snow prints. Your right tower is under attack. Okay, awesome! Yay!
Oh, he got
the colors, boys.
An ally.
I need some HP after this spirit robe. I might just get a
Enemy
missing right. Ultimate is ready. Enemies at the fire giant. Be careful. Hey.
No way, dude. Bro, I am so tanky, dude. This roll is so broken. Damn, I'm gonna get a Shogun's. Spirit Robe? Spirit Robe's actually OP against them. They have like 30 million stuns.
Group up.
Attack!
incoming.
What a flake!
All right, Shogun's done. Let's go.
Enemies in right lane.
Right lane.
Okay, I'll attack. Set up an ambush here.
I smell magic in the air.
Attack!
Stop believing!
Be careful. Be careful.
Help!
Follow me! Follow me!
Feel your
an ally!
Okay!
Group up!
Dude, support is so fun.
Oh, well, focus. See, you have to. I'm tryharding so much that I'm not talking. You see, you have to understand that support takes brain power.
ADC, I could literally close my eyes and play that role. Support actually takes intelligence. That's why I like the role. And I respect all the support players.
Enemies in right lane.
Your team has
enemies in right lane.
I just shielded too. I just shielded myself because I was tanking Phoenix.
You just gotta take
Bro, he beats my... I would have... He beats my push. I could have pushed him, you know that. He would have lived anyway because I had a blink up still, but. That was a fun game, man.
Oh, man. 50% CDR, who cares, man? I wanted the passives
of the items I got. What do you guys think? YouTube video for this one? That was pretty fun. I had fun, but I wasn't really talking that much. We'll be right back.